America's Last Superhero. John Deere 190E. Guy doesn't even use gloves. Jesus.